This is my Dollar Tree haul, and I found these Colgate, which is 3 ounces or larger, and I had a dollar printable making both of them free. I bought two of the Werther's. These are the sugar-free because I'm watching my sugar, and they are a dollar. I used a dollar off of two, making them a dollar for two. I found Lime Away. I told you guys about this deal. There is a 75-cent printable online. I think I got mine from coupons.com. So it makes them a quarter a piece. So anyways, after all said and done, I paid $1.84 for two Lime Away, two Werther, and two Colgate. Thanks for joining me. Bye-bye.